Over in the TAC, Ottawa Hills taking on Northwood in the first quarter. Randy Wilson finds Ashlyn Rabel wide open on the block, lays it in, Rangers down one. In the second, Abby Dewhurst can't get it to go, but Ellie Deason is there for the putback. The Green Bears back in front, 22-10. In the third quarter, Abby Westmeyer fakes right and drives left for the layup. The Green Bears up 34-18. Ottawa Hills continuing to pull away in the fourth. Lanthrop fakes it in for two, makes it a 25-point game. Ottawa Hills wins it 61-28 over Northwood. Four Green Bears put up double figures. Ellie Deason leading the way with 18.
Coming in, we had a game canceled on Thursday, and so we were just trying to take that extra time to kind of prepare for this game. And our head coach is out this game, so we're just trying to step it up and really prepare for this game so we don't have to have any letdowns. I think it's one of the best we've had in a while in this season. I think we're really locking it down in practice, working hard, putting effort into it, and I think we're really getting to that full potential.
Let's send it back out to Mason Lowry.
Well, Ottawa Hills came into this one looking for a bounce-back win after being beaten by 30 by Toledo Christian on Tuesday, and they got it despite kind of a difficult start. Ashlyn Rabel of Northwood was superb in the first quarter, went on a personal 8-0 run. This is just a three-point game after 8 minutes, but it was mostly Ottawa Hills after that as they really dug in defensively and almost shut Rabel out the rest of the game. Their full-court pressure was something that Northwood just couldn't deal with, and when they were able to get the ball into half court and initiate their offense, Ottawa Hills went into a 2-3 zone. They forced a lot of long jump shots, which Northwood really couldn't knock down. The name of the game offensively for Ottawa Hills, balance. Four and double figures led by Ellie Deason, who was superb with 18 points. They do get that nice bounce back win on the road here at Northwood.